Hey, Ellie, can we talk for a minute?
Sure, Dad.
What's up? I know you heard about your mom and I with our conversations, and Scarlett told me about this. Look, the reason why we don't want to tell you what's going on is because we just want to be there for you. We love you, alright? What happened in the past doesn't need to be brought up. Not with you being involved, alright?
Okay.
You will know our story later.
When we are ready to tell you.
It's just right now isn't the time.
Okay. I love you, Dad.
I love you, too. Now, go back to bed. It's late.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
I told Ellie about our conversations that we've been having.
Is she okay?
Yes, she's alright. She understands.
Good. However, I really don't want to put her in danger with us going through Skyla.
I know. Anyway, are you ready to go to sleep?
Yes, I am.
You need some help.
Who are you? Names aren't important to me right now. Do you need my help or not?
Fine. Good.
Hey, Mom?
Oh.
Hey, you alright from last night?
Yeah.
Look, I understand that you and Dad want to protect me, but I just want to know from who. And what's going on? I'm old enough to understand.
Okay. Sit on the bed.
Remember 11 years ago, where I read you this story to bed called The Monster Finding True Love?
Yeah.
Ellie, it's true. I'm the monster in the story.
How? It's a long story, alright?
That's the part we weren't ready to tell you.
Scarlett?
Michael.
You told her?
After we made an agreement and not tell her anything. I know, but it was gonna come out sooner or later.
All I wanted was for her to be protected.
Protect me from who?
It's not important.
There you go with the whole lying bullshit.
I'm sorry, Ellie. I'm sorry that your dad's acting like a bitch right now.
Scarlett. Ellie, stay here.
It's time for another payback, bitch. I need to go back.
Skyla!
What? Have them being a permanent monster again.
Oh no.